Hello, welcome to India Life Hacker. Today I am going to try a single motor for a helicopter. So I am using the same propeller and the same motor which we had used in our previous project. And yes, also same battery. So now I am making a stand to make it stable. So now stand is ready, let's have a test. So test one get fail, stand is too light in weight, so I am putting some weight on it. And let's go for test 2, oh it is still lightweight, it is also harm cardboard, yes. So let's put some more weight on the stand. Test 3 also fail. I need to put one other wire to control its other directions. So now let's go for a test 4. So finally, it is working. I know this is not a helicopter that you can fly in your garden or somewhere else, but in my previous video I had promised you that I will make a real helicopter. So this is a model where I can try what maximum weight I should apply. So thanks for watching video, and these are my other models. You can click over that annotation. Thanks for watching video. Have a good day.